Even as the Scions celebrated the return of a long-lost friend, honorable men plotted to deprive them of another. Honorable men, to whom Sir Emeric was no hero, but a scheming patricide. Honorable men, who would fain wash the paving stones of foundation with the tyrant's blood. Honorable men, whose knife in the dark was the spark which set the city aflame, and who sang as it burned. We'll be right back.